Hello students, in this question we have given that at the temperature 20 degree centigrade an aqueous solution has 24% by